Arion Lavalette laid down his sword. Well, well.
Have you spoken to him?
Briefly. Just before they took him off to the torture chamber. The hard luck of a traitor. Continue.
And now we get to find out what happened with the dragon. Wow. Welcome back to part three, ladies and gentlemen. After all of that, what more could the intro to this game throw at us? It's been an hour. God, and it's only noon. High time for dragons, as you very well know. Ooh, pay attention. Let's see what happens.
Surrendered the castle. Open up.
And the Baron lives?
Yes, he lives. I'm not spiteful. Open this gate, kneel before your king, and I shall show you mercy.
Yes, we have won.
Looks like we're stuck.
Sorry.
Indeed, and my magic's no good here. The main force down in those boats is going to feed us to town.
Yep.
Want to head back to the tent? The camp will be nice and empty now. I've had enough for today.
I mean, I've kind of done enough.
The king's
really.
Forces.
We can call it a day. Really? That's the special forces? Just two of them? I didn't.
We want to see
okay.
It. You doubt my words, dog. Open the gate now.
Well, you had a chance to be civil. Anybody else see that coming? Anybody else? You certainly he did. Vernon Roche, our man on the inside, leader of the Special Forces. And our current interrogator, as it turns out. So he too saw the king on this fateful day.
Tell me, Roach.
There's fighting in the town. A section of our forces crossed the river in fishing boats and swarmed the streets, burning, raping, pillaging. The Lavalettes are making a stand near the temple.
Well,
the Baroness,
alive,
some of them
safely
are.
Tucked away.
Unsoiled, I hope.
As you ordered, sire. She's fine. And beautiful as ever. The children were not with her.
Don't worry, we'll find
but
them.
You know where they are.
In the monastery.
Yep.
But we've yet to penetrate that area.
Oh, my amulet. It vibrates.
Cross, quickly.
Shit. Shit. Shit, dragon.
Protect the king.
Told you. Oh, God. Ooh. It's so pretty.
Dragon, take cover.
Fucking run. Oh, God. So not only do I have to kill soldiers, but I have to run from a dragon too. Perfect. Oh god. I can't be killed. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Just run. Just run. Just run. Just run. Just run. Jesus. Fuck this. Just run. Fuck it. Exactly. Thank you, Geralt. Just fucking run. Okay. Now I have to slay you, but it seems as though we're safe here. Sorry, guys. Sorry, guys. It's either you or the dragon. And, listen. I would like to think that I'll be slightly less painless than the dragon. Oh, God. Please don't kill me. 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 Okay, good. Woo! Sweet Jesus! Open it, Triss! Open it! Open it! Thank you! Woo! I don't mean to sound like I'm panicking, but I'm panicking!
I can teleport myself to you. Run.
Thank you, Triss, for holding that down.
Triss.
Oh, shit. I'm sorry,
the
honey.
Quickly, this way.
Fucking run! Why are you walking? Why are you walking? Oh, shit. Well, that sucks. Also, what a pretty dragon. Also, completely whiffed. But thank you for the distraction. Well, flashback over.
Plowing dragon.
Yes, it did. It nearly killed us all. You were there.
Forget the dragon. I need to.
Okay, fine, 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 fine. Fine. God, I've only been telling the story for an hour. Jesus Christ.
You were at my side almost all the time.
Yep.
After the bridge collapsed.
Almost. Tell me how you got into the
monster. Oh my god, really? Fine. If you want to know all the bloody details, this would be where the third part would pick up if you chose the third option at the first choice that you were given, and would have skipped us past the first two episodes all the way to here, and is actually the furthest along that you can actually skip to, because you do need to see at least a little bit of something about what is about to happen.
Fighting for the castle continues, and a group of rebels have barricaded themselves inside the monastery.
What of my children?
Likely in the church as well, sire. Fenn took a priest to task, finally mumbled something about a passage beneath the walls.
It would take a week to get a back.
Oh, don't worry. If only you had some sort of special...
That will also take time. But what other course do we have?
This priest. Guy for that.
What of him? What of this passage?
I fainted for I could really get going on him. He's under guard below.
You've some work to do.
Yeah, don't worry. I'll find it.
Yes, sire. Silas, you look to this door. Fenn, come with me.
Witcher.
Your Grace.
I have a mission for you, one suited to your abilities. Vernon can be persuasive, but he's
also
hot-tempered.
Guard just kind of popped in out of nowhere.
Both his self-control and his subject.
Ah.
You must try to find this other passage on your own. Succeed, and you'll be the envy of all Vizima.
Let's see. Well, don't worry.
Soldiers.
No one would hurt a child.
Would never harm the Baroness's children.
I shall be reassured as to that when I see them. Not before.
Your Grace.
We must act quickly. The rebels are dispersed, in disarray. As dim-witted as they are, I fear they could conclude the children would make good hostages.
Okay. Well, let's get to work then.
I'll go.
I refuse to wait on Vernon Roche. I'm sorry. That guy's kind of a dick.
Move your ass.
And he's also currently interrogating me. In case we forgot. Passage neath the walls. Okay. Clearly we need to go back into town somewhere. And this is kind of an interesting point to explore a little bit. See if we can find some loots. And also some peeps. Peeps and loots. That's what I want. Couple of herbs. Oh. What are you... Hey, what's going on here?
Damn it. Anyone know what Valor looks like?
The wife Damn it. I don't like this.
Anyone know what
I don't like what you're doing here.
The wife wants to get some shoes.
Following orders.
Nothing I can do about it, I guess. Ooh. Something I can destroy? Okay. Use the Ard sign. And then blast it. Ooh. Secret passage. Secret passage with secrets? Oh, there's fighting going on over there, though. Nope, I can't get over there. Did somebody just address me? Nope. Okay, never mind. I thought somebody called my name. Oh, hello. Hello, Lavalette soldier. Yeah, slicey, slicey. Dodge, dodge, and slice. Love it. I love how free-flowy the combat is in this game, and once you really kind of get a feel for it, it feels great. Oh god, ow. And can also really dick you over sometimes. Q. Okay, there should be some herbs over there. Wait, I hear more people fighting, but I can't get to them. I can't get to you from here. I'm sorry. I hope whoever you are, you succeed in your fight. And also fight for good. And all that. Okay. What's over here? Open? No. I saw something. Oh. Just a locked door. A whole bunch of locked doors. Ooh. It seems like I can. Yes. Don't you worry. I will help. I am here to aid. Oh, God. Yep, that didn't help. Damn it. We need to reduce the numbers. Yeah, like so. Okay, and now reducing numbers further by claiming one of you as my own. Boop. Excellent. And I will take down another couple of shield guys, because they're really just the most annoying. I mean, just the most annoying. Oh, shit. Didn't they feel great? Let's claim another guy. I forgot. Claiming... Later on, you can upgrade your sign to own more than one person at a time. But to start with, you can only claim one person at a time. So when I acquired the second gentleman, the first one became released from my grasp. Okay, so I can push the Oh, shit. Nope, I have no magic. But I have a heavy slash. Perfect. Okay. You have been saved, good Temerian citizen. You are very welcome. I don't know. A whole bunch of soldiers' orders, though.
Are they springing from their graves?
Probably not for good things, if I had to guess. Doesn't seem to be any more loots. Or people that I can aid. So. Ooh. Hello, Wolfsbane. So, with that, we'll go back into our. Into our little nook. Which was. Back over here? I think back over here. Yep. Excellent. Ooh. Hello. Scleroderm. Those mushrooms make a mighty fine vision potion later. I think it's vision potion. Makes one of the potions. I don't know. I haven't memorized all of them yet. Shut up. Anything? Anything in here? No. Anything in here? No. Down we go. Into the well. And now that we found ourselves a little secret passage, we're in darkness. Enhance my vision by drinking the cat potion. Now we get to see what one of the other potions does. The cat potion. Allows Geralt to see in the dark and see his enemies through walls. That is so freaking useful. Especially in a place like this, when you're kind of in these underground sewery areas, it helps to be able to see the enemies beyond the walls. And it's actually really cool how they represent them. You can see people and their circulatory systems. So creepy. Okay. This is clearly a non-human creature. So it requires a little bit of a change of tactics.
Damn it.
We must use our silver swords now. As they do damage to magical creatures. Are there more? There will probably be more. Ooh, nice little longsword. Excellent. Aha! Lesser enhancement mutagens. A drowner brain, an essence of water. All stuff that'll be very handy later on. Oh, nice. There's my place of power usage. Finally. Jiminy Christmas. Nope, that's locked. And for the time being, I have a boost to my regeneration. So that helps a lot. Oh, God. Those places of power are usually around areas that you'll have to do a decent amount of combat in. So it helps you get prepared for what's about to come. Give me that essence of water. Any loots in here? Any loots? Loots! Nope. Okay. Yes, because this is an RPG, there will be plenty of times where I'm just wandering around for a while, being like, hey, loot. Yes, sir. That is actually my first real upgrade. Yeah, buddy. Okay, so now that Temerian sword, yep, does 11 to 14 damage instead of 8 to 11. Actually, let me find those pieces of armor enhancement. Fiber enhancement, resistance to bleeding. You know, if I remember right, this is a coat that I keep around for quite some time because it is one that I got from getting the enhanced edition. So, let's go ahead and beef this bad boy up a little bit. Excellent. Now we've got some good armor. Good weapon damage. I'll be able to craft some upgrades into some swords later. They actually start you out with a pretty decent little cache of items to start you off with. If you did not have a Witcher 1 save, which if you did have a Witcher 1 save, you can absolutely just pick up with a lot of the items and equipment and upgrades that you had from that game. Let's see. These are all just junks that I'll be able to sell for a good bit of money later. Okay, cool. I think we're done here. Now let's move on. Put away a server sword. You always run a little bit faster with no weapon drawn. And let's move this way. Ooh. Hello, person to kill. Oh god, I made too much noise. I should probably switch over to walking. But I'm not that patient or concerned about stealth. Clearly. Oh, just wanton murder wherever I can. You know how we'd roll. And cute. Yeah. What are you doing, drowner? More like dire. Perfect. Flawless victory. Perfect. Okay. Loots. Looking for that fat loots. Okay, I guess I just made that board bug out a little bit. Love it. More drowner brains. Those are trophies that I'll be able to sell later on. Again, for fat stacks. Which will come in very handy. Can't go that way, it's locked. I think I found the only big secret area in here, although I could be wrong. Weirder things have happened. Unless there's something over here, maybe? I am way too thorough for these kinds of games. I apologize in advance for all of the wasted time that's going to come from me searching for loot. But it is going to happen. Okay. With all that done, now we can go back up to the surface, hopefully inside of the castle. After a very small bit of loading. Okay. Now that I'm back in the daytime, I no longer need this cat potion effect. I should just be able to meditate it away, right? Nope, I don't want to drink potions. I want... God, why is it giving me drink potions? I want meditate. Because I really don't want to have to sit here for the minute or so and wait out the cat potion. Why can I not meditate? Damn it.
Scoia'tael.
Elves. Those are also called the squirrels, as you heard them referred to as earlier. You know, as morally ambiguous people go, it's kind of hard to be mad at people who have been prejudiced against for quite some time, you know. Who are you really going to be mad at in those cases? The oppressors or the oppressees? Even if the oppressees do take some actions that are a little bit less than prudent. Okay, well, another 25 seconds and that potion will go away. So I think we'll just wait it out. Because, apparently I can't freaking meditate at the moment. I'm going to look back at those Scoia'tael guys. Oh, you dirty Scoia'tael. I'm going to find out what you dirty elves are doing here with this dragon around and a whole bunch of attempts on my king's life. What are you people doing here today? I don't like the looks of you. And now everything's back in color. All right. To the top. Ooh, I see more people. Really want to not be alive anymore. Oh, shit. Shit, shit, shit. I'm not one of those people. Stop it. Stop it. Oh. Apparently, I just pushed him into that rack of weapons. Oh, shit. Dodge, dodge, dip, dive, duck, dodge. Perfect. Hey-ya.
Death to the tyrant. Death to Voltaire.
No. Death to you. A death to you. With fire. Well, fire and steel. Listen, not everything can be perfect. Sometimes we have to improvise a little bit. Hello, nurse. A guise arm, a rusty steel sword, and a hatchet. I don't think I'm going to take those guys, but this 11-pound guise arm. Guise arm? I don't know how you say that shit. What is it? I don't know, but it does a little bit more damage. It looks kind of interesting. Let's see what it looks like. It's a freaking stick. Oh, it's a steel pike kind of weapon. Okay, interesting. It's got to have like a slower attack speed or something. Also, what's going on with this here? I can either continue up. Nope, I can't continue up. Okay, gotta go forward. Oh, wow. So it's got a pretty good swing arc, but it's a little slower. Interesting. Interesting. I approve, game. You have a lot of different weapons and ways to use them. I kind of just stuck to the sword the last time I played it. I didn't try any of the other weapons. That door is locked, which means we probably have to go up here. I don't like it. It's quiet. It's very pretty. But it's very quiet. Ooh. More people to slay. I get to test the effectiveness of this weapon. See if I would... Oh my god. Wow, that does... Wow, that has got some reach to it. Holy crap. But I imagine it's probably a little bit harder to time, huh? Yeah. You know, I like it and all. It's good. It certainly gets the job done. Clearly. Holy crap. It's just not me. It's not a Witcher weapon. I don't know. I really like that Temerian longsword. So we're going to switch back to that. Also, I don't know how many times I'm going to hit the escape button for the pause button, so I apologize for that in advance. Show me... Nope. There we go. Show me bounties. Bounties are plenty. Anything else? Ooh, hello. More scleroderm. And more celadine. Celandine. Those will all be very handy later on when I never run out of potions throughout the entire game because I spent way too long in the opening collecting every freaking herb that I could. Trust me, it'll be worth it. Shit. Hey, hey, whoa, hey, hey, that's some heavy accusations you're laying down, buddy. You may want to make sure. He did. He totally did. There, I mean, you know. What are you going to do? It's the 1400s. People did weird things. Where to? Key required. Key required. Orins. Can I go in here? Yes, I can. Aha, so someone over here is going to have a key. Oh, right. Okay, I remember this part now. I have to slay all of these, and King Foltest is waiting right outside there. Oh god. Yes, crushing. I am crushing the vermin as we speak. Also claiming one of them as my own. Ow. Sometimes you have to take a hit in order to deliver a couple. Jesus. Ow. That, he does. He has a lot of armor. Ow. He does a shit ton of damage. My god. Yeah, there we go. How do you like that? And I'm going to claim you. Please don't come any closer. Perfect. Woo! Jesus, that worked out well. Run. Oh, God. You kind of freaked out there for a second, didn't you? You didn't know which way I was coming from. Yeah. Oh, shit. I was just going to celebrate our victory with you, and then you turned against me. What poor timing. Nope. Yeah. I really need that riposte ability. That's going to be so handy for taking out these shield guys. Because I need the ability to let them attack and then kill them. But right now, if I were to try and block their attacks, all it would do is just do reduced damage to me. It would never, like, give me the opportunity to counter-attack. Okay. Sorry, guys. Picking up some herbs. All right. I'm away. So now that I got that key, I should be able to come right back in here. Yeah. And open the gate. Oh, pressing a button. I'm pressing that freaking button so hard. Oh, all the presses.
Perfect.
And that let those guys in. Hey, fellas. Nice of you to join us. I killed everyone.
And the wealthiest.
I'll remind you of that when this is all over, sire.
See, Vernon? Geralt.
You're goddamn right. It's what I do. Did.
The priest was downright discourteous and went off to meet his gods.
I saw Squire.
Feel like that was partially your fault.
How many? What colors did they wear?
Plow the elves. We'll tend to them later. The monastery awaits.
Also, if you remember all this, Vernon Roche, why am I having to tell you this shit?
Scoia'tael, this puzzle is beginning to come together, Geralt. You're either telling the truth or weaving a very convincing lie. I want to hear the rest. Foltes Bastard, the Solar.
Keep using that word. I mean, they are. But it keeps making me not like you more and more, Vernon Roche.
Be specific, Witcher.
Well, the Archpriest told
the children are there. And they are safe.
His Majesty King Foltest of Temeria.
Arthur Tales, erstwhile Count of Nesvelt. I signed
and
your
yet
sentence.
You live.
Yes, yet the Baroness saw fit to pardon me. An awkward situation.
I see you didn't get away on Scar.
Anais and Busi, where are they?
The royal children.
Don't test my patience, Tales, and I'll grant you a quick death.
Confess, Foltest, before the gods and the people. Busi and Anais are the fruit of your loins. Bow to the gods and admit the truth.
You may not have noticed, Tales, but I just took this town.
Aided by murderers, sorcerers, and a mutant for whom nothing
is holy. I beg your pardon?
This is hallowed ground. You will not raise your hand against a servant of the gods.
I'm not raising a hand. I'm making a sign. Children.
The
soul. Nope.
They're in the soul.
What is this? Blasphemy! Sorcerer's tricks!
But it didn't, like... Okay, so I can intimidate him. Or just tell him to shut up. Look. I'm not the physical sort.
Quiet down, Tails.
Yeah.
This is a church.
Keep a cool head.
I'll not forget this, mutant.
I actually should have slapped him. Now that I think back, actually should have slapped him.
I've seen assaults go awry, but the dragon topples them all.
Tops. Tops what? Well, tops all.
Damn nonsense. Geralt, you should know. Is it possible?
No. Don't even think about it.
Then why is this reptile eating only mine?
Don't even
got out of there.
Think about
anyone
it.
Anyone seen my man?
There's no possible way.
If not, you'll need a new advisor, sire.
That dragon needs to just, oh god, evading the dragon's attacks.
The dragon simply...
It's coming back. It's back. Holy shit. Well, this is where we get separated. Okay, I see. Oh god, we gotta run. Running. Oh shit. It's gonna... dodge. I hate it when they breathe fire. Why does it have to breathe fire? Nope. Okay. I think we're safe. I think we're somehow safe. Yeah! Stab it right in the jaw. Ooh. It's like a nasty little toothpick. You don't like that? No, my sword! Don't... I need the sword! God! Fine.
You saved my life.
Guess
again.
I'm down to... God, that was my good sword.
Within reason, of course.
Damn it!
I need to leave, sire.
Ooh.
I'd like Triss Marigold to come with me.
What a beautiful artwork on the ground here.
Blind. She's enamored with you. You may leave, and none shall stop you.
Oh, thank you. Oh, wow. So he just signed my release, basically. He freed Dobby. Thank you. Triss and I are gonna go off and have some grand old adventures together. And, we will think of you often, King Foltest, I assure you. You will be thought of very fondly and very often because you are a good person who has good things coming to him because he's done so many good things for the people. And we're rescuing your children now. Hooray!
Who goes there?
Foltest. I've come for my children.
Yeah, those. Those there.
Geralt, wait here. You might scare me.
Thanks be to the gods. My prayers are answered.
Geralt, I think you might want to... No, never mind. Never mind. Who am I to tell the Witcher how to do his job? Oh, such sweet children.
Go, Boosie.
That's not my father.
But it is your king, boy.
Come now, with your little bowl cut. I know, for your last birthday, I gave you that terrible, awful haircut. I promise I'll make it up to you. How about a horse? How about a kingdom? How about a kingdom
Bells,
and a horse?
Your triumph is complete. The city and fortress taken, sire. Time to
That's such a pretty bell, isn't it, Geralt? Yes, go ahead. Matrix Look out there. Victory.
A moment, blind man. I've not seen my children in 6 months. The gods can spare another minute.
All true.
Listen to me. Your mother and I quarreled, but that is over. She was deceived. Evil men turned her against me. These men have been punished, and all will be well from now.
So you say, my liege.
No tears, Boosie. One day you'll be king, and kings do not...
That is a fact.
Armed men approach, sire. Children, go to the refectory.
My knights will soon be here. You must meet them, for one day you will rule them. Boosie, go wash your face. They must not see that you wept.
There's a bucket of water in the next room.
Those tears streaming through the dirt on your face.
Anais, help your brother.
Get him pretty. He must be king. Hey. That's a snarl we should recognize. Bye, children. Say bye to your father. Oh, not foreboding at
Sire,
all.
Let us pray.
This game is so good about using camera angles and
they must look like the royal children they are.
Presenting a visual medium as it should be.
They have your eyes, sire.
Geralt, that should be a red flag. That should be a huge red flag. How would a blind man know what their eyes look like? Oh. And in a scene that very much mirrors the ending to the first game, Geralt once again rushes to Foltest's aid. I'm sorry, Anais. You should have gone to the refractory like we said. Get another king slain. By that same Adonis from the opening scene. Now you see why we had to watch it all. Now you see why this entire hour and a half setup, why these first three episodes, we're all leading up to. This. This is why we're in jail. This is why the adventure begins. Two attempts on King Foltest's life within the span of 6 months. The second, much more successful than the first.